In session 2 of our understanding the very close relationship between pointers and arrays, I am going to show you that a pointer to an array, assuming A is this array, are both the same, and which this star ptr is also equal to ptr of square bracket or the array operator. First thing, what I have done is I have declared an integer array A with 5 numbers. So this is the same as in the previous video. These are the addresses, these are the values, this is the array A of 0, 1, 2, 3 and 4. Now what I have done is I have declared a pointer to an integer type of data and given it the initial value null, because I want to play safe and see that the pointer does not point to some dangerous location in the memory. That's why I have made pointer is equal to null. In the next step, I have said ptr is equal to A. What actually internally is happening is ptr is given the address of A of 0. What is the address of A of 0? It is 1000. So if I print ptr now, it is going to print 1000. Similarly, when I say ptr plus 1, this 1 is going to be 1 into 4, because I am assuming 4 to be the size of integer type of data, because ptr is a pointer to an integer and integers occupy 4 bytes. So when I say ptr plus 1, it is referring to 1004. Ptr is again 1000. 1000 plus 2 into 4 is 8. So it is referring to 1008. Ptr is 1000. 1000 plus 3 into 4 is 1012. So this way, using ptr, I can travel into different addresses of the array. I think you must be getting what I'm trying to head to. I'm asking the user to enter 3 numbers. Normally when I'm reading numbers into an array, I say address of A of I. But I can also simply say ptr plus I, because ptr is also referring to the same address which A is referring. So now I am doing scanf %d ptr plus I. When I is 0, I am referring to address 1000. When I becomes 1, 1000 plus 1 into 4, 1004. The second 88 will go into 1004. When I becomes 2, 1000 plus 2 into 4 is 1008. At address 1008, 77 gets stored. So this ptr plus I, or star ptr now you can say, is very similar to A of I, because it's exactly able to do what you can do with A of I using this ptr type of pointer or address type of a variable. Now in order to go ahead and print the 3 numbers, it's quite simple. Generally I will print using A of I, but since I told you this star ptr is the same as A of square bracket is the same as ptr of square bracket, what I am doing is I am saying ptr plus 0. Ptr plus 0 is referring to address 1000. Star, value at address 1000, 99. I is increased by 1, I becomes 1. 1000 plus 1 into 4, 1004. Value at address 1004 is 88. I becomes 2. Ptr plus 2 is 1000 plus 2 into 4, 1008. Value at address 1008 happens to be 77. So this way it's going to print 3 numbers. I can print it using this way. I can print it using A of I. Please take a look at the demo that follows this video. Using ptr, I have said ptr of I and I'm still printing the numbers 99, 88, 77 and 60. Sorry, 99, 88 and 77. Can I use ptr of I? When I say ptr of I, in place of A, if I put ptr, the compiler converts that into this. So I can also say, instead of address of A of I can simply say ptr plus I, or I can say address of ptr of I, which all mean the same thing. So I hope you're really able to understand the close relationship between pointer to an array and an array, because arrays internally ultimately use this particular arithmetic to refer to different elements of the array.